I know AI is powerful, but I never thought that it could be this powerful. From this website, with this article, by just a few clips from different AI tools, I'm able to turn this article into a video like...
Hey Bear, welcome to the deep dive. So we're going to dive into Agile UX today using this Agile glossary you sent over. Should be fun.
Yeah, sounds good.
No worries. We'll cut through all the jargon.
Absolutely.
And hopefully you'll come away with some actionable insights, you know, to really put this stuff to work.
Yeah, you know, it's funny. Agile UX is really interesting because...
Right. So the video you just watched, I didn't make it. It's not me. It's my digital avatar. And this lady also has a digital avatar as well. And the audio is not from myself as well. Amazing. Want to learn something? And by the way, all this tool, if you just want to make a short video, they're interested, stick to the end. But now let's dive in. Right. So basically, the first step is to check this article and make it as an audio file. So I'm using the free tool from Google, Notebook LM. Basically, this is a tool that enable you to do some research. Also, it provides a really fancy feature that enable you to create a podcast or a conversation from your research documents. So here is an example that I did as an experiment. I just got the link from this article from Nielsen Norman Group about what is a Lean UX, what is an Agile methodology. I'm a designer, so that's my domain. And there are some glossaries to know, to learn. So basically, I just copy this link and go to Google Notebook LM, create a new project. It's free. And then get the link, and then it will analyze all the things from this article and create a summary and also something below. But the key point is that if you tap audio or audio overview, it will generate a conversation.
Using this Agile glossary you sent over. Should be fun. Hey Bear, welcome to the deep dive. So we're going to dive into Agile UX today using this Agile glossary you sent over. Should be fun.
Yeah, sounds good.
No worries.
Amazing, right? So basically, you've already got the audio file to learn this terminology, and it's already quite... what I'm doing is going to take it a bit further. So I'll just download it as an MP3 file. And then, oh, it's actually as a WAV file, which is even better. And then I would just use another tool, HeyGen. So if you don't know HeyGen, it's a platform that enable you to create digital avatar from yourself, or just use the template. So that's make it really assume the content. And now when I just check the dashboard from from HeyGen, and I will be able to create video if I'm just using a free account. Now I'm using a paid account, but if you're using a free account, there are three videos that you can create in top to 3 minutes. So basically, you can tap here to create a new video. And if you use avatar video, you can select portrait mode or landscape mode, and then tap here to create. And you can use their existing or the template already available for you, or you can record yourself and create your personal digital avatar. This is what I did, and I will just drag it. I already selected. So basically, I can upload the audio or add a recording or add a script. So you can select your voice. But here, as I already generated that audio file, I can directly upload the audio. So I will skip this part and go to the files that I created so that, yeah, we don't need all the time to check. So as you see, this is the avatar that I did with the audio file.
Hey Bear, welcome to the deep dive. So we're going to dive into Agile UX today using this Agile glossary you sent over. Should be fun.
Yeah, sounds good.
No worries. We'll cut through all the jargon.
Absolutely.
So you can basically start to use it, but there's one problem. It's combine the male and female voices together on one track, and this avatar in both ways, which is not exactly what we wanted, right? So, but no worries. We just create this one and download it. And on the other way, On the other side, we need the female character, and I just use the available template from HeyGen to create this one, so we can take a look.
Hey Bear, welcome to the deep dive.
A little bit weird.
So we're gonna dive into Agile UX today using this Agile glossary you sent over. Should be fun.
Yeah, sounds good.
No worries, we'll cut through all.
Okay, so now I will just download all these two tracks. So you know what I'm going to do if you know a little bit of video editing, right? So basically I would just get to a video editing tool. Now I'm using Final Cut Pro. And also if you are using tools like Final Cut Pro, Premiere, DaVinci, there's a tool named Multicam that you can use to switch the camera according to who's talking. So yeah, this is something that you can also try, and it can do it automatically. So basically you just need a few clicks, then you can generate this fake podcast interview from scratch, which is amazing. But yeah, I'm not talking details here. You can search for courses or tutorials regards to video editing. But as a wrapping up, where we can see, you can just use an article or a PDF file and generate a conversation based on this article and make it really engaging, and then use HeyGen to create digital avatars, and then use video editing tools to make it as a package. So amazing, right? I think, yeah, now you have this potential to do it all by yourself in your home office and generate high quality content. So I think the only limitation is here is about the idea, about the thoughts, about those notes you want to share. But yeah, I'm keen to see how it goes, how this technology evolving. And yeah, really exciting to see that. I hope you like this tool, and let me know if you have any tips or if you have tried anything and you would like to share. So, and also if you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel. I'll talk to you in the next one. Ciao.